Go ahead. All right, so we have Mr. Clancy, we have Ms. Dolce, and Mr. Brewster, and I also have Gus. Gus is, you know, besides, like, you know, hanging out and stuff with the other dogs, we're kind of getting him to warm up. There's perros a la izquierda. Así que a la izquierda, por favor, comienza. A la izquierda. So we're going to start walking and see how we do. Gus is more, newer, so we're not 100% sure, you know, how we're going to do out in public. But so far, even with dogs ahead, he's doing okay. I am not going to ask him for a walk just yet. I just want to see where we are obedience-wise. You can keep going straight. You don't have to turn. Give it a speed. Gus, here.
Yes, buddy.
Gussie, Gus. Good boy. There was a dog over there and they didn't care. Yeah. Nobody cared. Yeah. Careful with that food. Is it food? Oh, flowers. You can ask Finn to walk, and like, if you want to, if he's pulling you around too much.
Nah, he's doing pretty good.
I'm gonna test this man's walk, since he got to sniff around and stuff. But he's doing good right now. Again, no max, and he's still not fully opened up. You can do a stay and walk away. Clancy's doing a stay and you can let go. That's what we're gonna trust. Now keep in mind, you might need to, if he doesn't come, you might need very high because he doesn't feel it.
Yeah, I saw that it was a high lock.
That's it?
No.
Oh, I would not lock it there. I would roll it from zero.
No, I didn't. I unlocked it. No.
Yeah, I don't know. That must have been a mistake. Yeah. Somebody meant to turn it off maybe. Muévete. Okay. Con ellos. Oh. Lo siento. Como distracción. No queremos tres sin correa. Good.
Great. Good boy, get it. There it is. Yay.
Hey. Alright, walk. Hey, Gus. Let's walk. We're gonna see. Yo. No. So already messing up. Walk. No. Hey. Walk. Come on. He's very good. He understands it well. Ahora sí pueden hacer un take. Todo no quería tres perros sueltos. Siente que todos se fueran.
Say.
Nice. Did you see like Dolce?
Yes.
Nice. Yes. Nice. Está bien, Cam. Gracias.